On most vertical blinds, the way to remove the headrail is to simply push up on the bracket tabs and the headrail should come out. When remounting the headrail, make sure the channel on the front of the headrail is seated in the hook of the bracket. Then rotate the headrail back until it snaps into place.